think I had the feeling, I wasn't taught to think that I could be whatever I wanted to be. I felt like because of the way the society works there and, I don't know, the way they treat women, I was kind of felt limited by either my own skill set or by the environment I was in, or just I wasn't given opportunity to think about all these different options that could have been out there for me. And I want other girls to have that. What does this story mean to you?
I find this this story inspiring. That it really does talks about the relations between two characters who are different from one another. Mm. It might inspire kids that it inspires them more to dream big, you know, seeing the view of the world. Mm-hmm. And they want to dream big.